Hello student, now today in this session of accountancy class 12 we will be going to discuss one more concept related with the accounting treatment of the deceased partner's share of profit in the case of the death of the partner. So we have discussed in the previous session that when the death of the partner takes place and the remaining partner, they continue their business in the same ratio. So what was the calculation related with the deceased partner share of profit and how the accounting treatment was being shown? Now today we will be discussing one more concept, that when the death of the partner will take place and after the death, if the remaining partner want to continue their business by changing their profit sharing ratio. So what will be the effect of this thing in the accounting treatment? Okay, so we have taken one example here that there were three partners A, B and C who were sharing the profits and losses equal. Okay, their profit and loss was equally shared between A, B and C. And then it was said that on 29th February, C died. Okay, C died on 29th February 2020. Okay, C died on 29th February 2020, and his share of profit was to be calculated on the basis of the average profit of 3 completed years. The share of profit of C will be calculated on the basis of the average profit of 3 completed years. So first we have to find out the average profit, and for this the formula is total profit minus loss upon number of years. So total profit of last 3 years was 80,000, 90,000 and 1 lakh respectively. 80,000, 90,000 and 1 lakh respectively divided by 3. So this becomes 2,70,000 and average profit becomes 90,000. So this is the average profit, that is 90,000 rupees. And now in this average profit, the share of outgoing partner, that is C. C ka share kya hai? So C share of profit. Okay, C share of profit. So C share of profit, that is 90,000 into 1 by 3, that is his share. So that is 30,000. But this 30,000 rupees C is getting for full year. And in this accounting year, C died on 29th February. That means 11 months only. 11 months C was there in the business. So C will get the profit for 11 months only. So 11 by 12. Okay. So when we are doing this thing, so it will be 22,500. So this will become 27,500 rupees. So in this accounting year, C will get 27,500 rupees as his share of profit. So this is the calculation which we have done on the basis of the average profit of our last 3 years. So average profit was 90,000, and out of that 90,000, C share of profit, that is 1 by 3, they are equal partners, and then 1 by 3, 30,000, that is for full accounting year. And this year C was there in the business only for 11 months. So for 11 months it is 27,500 rupees. Now how the adjustment of this 27,500 rupees will be made when these two partners, the remaining partner A and B, have decided to share the future profits in the ratio 3:2. Their future profit sharing ratio or the due ratio will be 3:2. So in this condition, how the accounting treatment will take place? So first, entry what we will be passing in this situation, that is journal entry
account of C,
and then we have to see that we have to debit the account of the gaining partner and credit the account that is profit and loss suspense account. Okay, so this will now be done in this manner. You will be passing these two entries. Agar change hota hai ratio to do entry, we can also pass one alternative entry. As you can see, one time P&L account, that is suspense account, is debited, one time it is credited, so it is nullified that time. So now the remaining entries are A's capital account debit, B's capital account debit to C's capital account. We can pass one single adjustment entry or one single entry for this concept also. That is on the basis of gaining partner's capital account debit to outgoing partner's capital account, which will be showing the effect that how much amount is being adjusted by the gaining partner towards the sacrificing or sorry outgoing partner. Okay, so this is the accounting treatment related with the calculation of the share of profit of deceased partner and how it will be shown in the books of account when the profit sharing ratio of the remaining partner changes. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.